I missed the space shuttle last night. That was, why did they put me on this night? I like space things. I wouldn't have made it because I actually missed my flight this morning, which is why I wasn't at the workshop that I was supposed to be at this afternoon. But anybody who I disappointed, Deborah, I will be at stage 5 tomorrow at 1 o'clock. I apologize. That was the airline. Don't even blame the airlines. It was my fault. I screwed up.
It's okay. It's all good.
But I'm here now. Unnecessary, but deeply appreciated. Thank you. The bravest thing I've ever done was to run away and hide, but not this time. Not this time. And the weakest thing I've ever done was to stay right by your side, just like this time. And every time I couldn't tell you I was happy you were gone, so I lied and said that I missed you when we were apart. Your heart. And if I always seem distracting, like my mind somewhere else, well, that's because it's true. Yes, it's true. It's this stupid pride that makes me feel like I have to follow through, even half-assedly loving you. Why must I always speak in terms of cowardice, when I guess I should have just come out and told you right from the start? I always tell you what I want is this, I guess, 'cause I wouldn't want to break your heart. You said, what did you think that I was gonna do? Cut it up and die just because of you. I'm not that weak, you know. What did you think that I was gonna do? Try to make you love as much as I love you. How could you be so alone? You arrogant man. What do you think that I am? And my heart will be fine. Your heart.